So when we talk about metastatic differentiated thyroid cancer, in the patients that we're going to be discussing today, they're going to have radioactive iodine refractory disease, and they should have progression or clinically significant disease. And then if the progression is amenable to localized therapy, then one considers that. And then if they're not amenable to localized therapy, one will consider systemic therapy. So it's this group of patients that we're talking about.